8th chapter, Measures of Dispersion. This chapter belongs to Mathematics 2A, Part 2. Last part completed ungrouped data mean deviation about the mean introduction and problems also be completed. Today discuss grouped data mean deviation about the mean. Grouped data having two types. One is discrete frequency distribution, another one is continuous frequency distribution. First, today class discuss discrete frequency distribution. This is a discrete frequency distribution. In this discrete frequency distribution, in the form of xi and fi. Here xi are observations, nothing but x1, x2, x3 and so on like this. Here fi nothing but frequencies f1, f2, f3 and so on like this. Here in this form table is discrete frequency distribution. This is the form of the problem. In this form of the problem, you can find mean x bar equal to formula. Mean x bar equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to n xi into fi by capital N. This one is the formula. What is the formula? X bar nothing but what here? X bar nothing but already explained. X bar denoted with the mean or arithmetic mean or average. X bar equal to summation of I equal to 1 to n xi into fi by capital N. In this formula, fi, xi is the observations and frequencies respectively. Capital M is the sum of the frequencies. Adding these all frequencies, that is capital N. Small m is number of observations. Last class completed. Today capital M is the sum of the frequencies. Next, this one is the mean. Next, mean deviation about the mean
or denoted with md mean deviation about the mean equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to n xi minus x bar modulus of xi minus x bar into fi power by capital N. You can write the modulus of xi minus x bar into fi by capital N. Here x bar is the what? Mean. xi is the observations, fi is the frequencies, n is the sum of the frequencies. You can solve the group data, discrete frequency distribution problems. You can learn and write these two formulas. Perfectly read these two formulas, you get easily understood discrete frequency distribution problems. Okay, students, problems of the discrete frequency distribution model. Find the mean deviation about the mean for the following distribution. Problem is xi observation 10, 11, 12, 13 is given. Fi 3, 12, 18, 12 is given. First of all, you can write mean formula. What is the formula mean? Mean is equal to summation of I is equal to 1 to n fi into xi by capital N. This is the formula of mean. First, you can find mean. Mean are denoted with the x bar. You can find mean, you can find the sum of the xi into fi. First of all, you construct the table. Construct the table. What is the table? First you can write xi. After that you can write fi values. First these two values are, you know that you can write xi is 10, this one is 11, 12, 13. 10, 11, 12, 13 xi values. Fi values is 3, 12, 18, 12. After that you can write the n value. What is the value of n? N is the sum of the frequencies. Adding these two odds of frequencies, you get what? N value. N value equal to 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 2, 3, 4. Total 45. 45 is the n value. N value completed. Next, you can find xi into fi or fi into xi. Fi into xi. Fi into xi, nothing but you can write multiply these two. 10 into 3. 10 3 is 30. 12 into 11, how much? 12 into 11. 11 2 is 22. 11 1 is 11. 11 plus 2 is 13. 132. Next, 12 into 18. 18 into 12. 12 8 is 96. 12 1 is 12. 12 plus 9, how much? 21. 216. This is the value of 216. Multiply these two. 12 into 13. 13 into 12. 12 3 is 36. 12 1 is 12 plus 3 56. 156. Adding these all. Fi into xi, nothing but adding these all terms. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 14. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 2, 4, 5. 5, 534. This is a 534. 534 is a summation of fi into xi value. Summation of here x bar equal to summation of fi and xi value is how much? 534 by 45 dividing 45 534. 45 comes up 45. Remaining subtract these two, you get 8. 53 minus 45 much? 8. Here 4. Next 45 2 is 90. But here 84 is there. 45 ones are 45. Remaining here 9 is there. Here 3 is there. 39. 39 is less value of 45. 39 is less than of 45. That's why you can write point here 0. 45 approximately 45 6 are 6 5s are 30, 6 4s are 24 plus 3, 27, 270, 45 7s are, 7 5s are 35, next 7 4s are 28, 31, next 45 8s are, 8 5s are 40, 8 4s are 32, 36, yeah, 45 9s are how much? 9 5s are 45, 9 4s are 36, 40, here 390, more than 405, more than 390, that's why you can write nearest value is 8s are 360. Remaining, you can write 30. 30 nothing but 300. Okay, students. 390 minus 360, how much? 300. 300 nothing but, you can write 300. 45 sevens are 350. 45 sevens are less than 360, nothing but 45 sevens are. This approximate value is 11.86. This is the mean. Mean is what here? Mean is 11.86 approximate value. This is not exact value, approximate value. Okay, students. So, mean deviation you can find out. Mean deviation are denoted with MD. MD equal what is the formula? Summation of I is equal to 1 n. Fi into modulus of xi minus x bar whole by n. This is the formula. In this formula, you can find capital N. Capital N know that 45. You can find the xi minus x bar. After that, you can find fi into xi minus x bar. That's why you can write table. In this table, first you can find xi minus x bar value how much? Xi minus x bar. Here, xi. What is the value of xi? 10. Minus x bar. X bar value how much? 11.86. 10 minus 11.86. How much? 10 minus 11.86. How much? Minus 1.86. Nothing but 1.86. This is the first one. Second one. Xi. Nothing but 11. 11 minus 11.86. Nothing but minus 0.86. Minus 0.86. Nothing but 0.86 minus modulus having positive. Next 12. 12 minus 11.86 how much? 12. 11.86. You have to take both 10 minus 4 10 minus 6 4 remaining 9 minus 1 0.14. You can write 0.14. that one is the value. Next to 13 minus 11.86, you can write 13 here. 13 nothing but you can write 1 here. 1.14. These are the value of modulus of x and minus x power values. After that you can find the modulus of fi into modulus of xi minus x power values. What is that values? What is that values? Students, tell me fi are what? T into 1.86. 1.86 into 3. 3 6 are 18. 3 8 are 24. 24 plus 125. 3 1s are 3 plus 5. 5.58. This value is what here? 5.58. After that, 0.86 into 12. 0.86 into 12. 12 6s are 72. 12 8s are 96. 96 plus 7, 1 or 3. Here, 0.9 after 2 decimal, 10.32. 10.32. After that, here, 18 into 0.14. 18, first of all, 18 4s are how much? 4 8s are 32, 4 1s are 4, 18 4s are 72. After that, you can write 18, 2, 5, and 2. 252, point is 2 decimal, 2.5. After that, 13 into 1.14. 1.4 into 13, how much? 13 4s are 52. 13 1s are 13, 13 plus 5. 18, 13 1s are 13, 14, 14.8. Adding these all terms, you get what? Adding these all terms, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 8, how much? 14. 9 plus 5, 14, 14 plus 3, 17, 17 plus 5, 22. Points. 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 5, 13. 13, remaining how much? 1, 2, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Nothing but 33.24, this is the value of fi into modulus of xi minus x1. Write down that value in this formula, mt equal to, this value is what here? 33.24 by m value is 45. This can be written as 3324 by 45 into 1 by 100. Karkana. First of all, you can divisible by using divisible rule. 3324 approximately 45 sevens are. 7 5s are 35. 7 4s are 28 plus 315. This one is the 315 sevens are. Subtracted this value. Then 1, 12, 5, 7, 2, 1, 1, 17, 4, 174. 174 approximately you can write 45 3s are. 3 5s are 15. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 135. Approximately value is what here? 3. Bar have to take bar 14, 9, 6, 3, 39. Here 39 is less value of 45. That's why you can take a point here 0, 390. Here have to take 45 9s are. 9 5s are. 9 5s are 45, 9 4s are 36, 36 plus 4, 400, but here 390 is there. That's why you can tell 8, 8 4s are 40, 8 4, 8 5s are 40, 8 4s are 32 plus 36, 360. This is the value of 8 job. Remain how much? 30 is there, 300. 300 approximate value is 45. 300 is nothing but 45 5s are. 5 5s are 25. 5 4s are 20, 22. 6 are. 6 5s are 30. 6 4s are 27. Nothing but approximately 6. Here 6 value is 270. Like this.
That's why we can write here this value is 73.86 by 100. Nothing but 73.86 by 100. Nothing but we can write decimal form 0.7386. This is the approximate value of mean deviation about the mean of the discrete frequency distribution of this problem is 0.7386. Mean is 11.86.